This might be the funniest thing David Dobrik has ever said.
What sound do you hate?
I don't like the sound of a delicate touch. It reminds me of the childhood I did not have.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's not your fault.
No, but I feel bad.
My parents' fault.